The man made it out safely after his tractor trailer ended up in a lake. Take a close look at this video. It is from Lake Norman in Charlotte. Witnesses say the man struggled to get out of the water after the truck crashed into the lake on Friday. You can actually see it under the water there. By the time emergency crews arrived, the man was safely on the bank. Authorities are still investigating how the truck ended up in the water.